हेलो फ्रेंड्स, यस किड्स, आई एम योर जयश्री टीचर. कम ऑन, हाउ आर यू ऑल फीलिंग? गुड. टीचर इज आल्सो गुड, वेरी गुड. कम ऑन, हु हैज कम टू मीट यू टुडे? हु इज देयर विद टीचर? सी हियर, ये ही इज क्रैब एंड ही इज अ रिंग क्रिएचर एंड हिज नेम इज क्रैबी. से हेलो क्रैबी. And Krabby is telling hello to you all. Say hello. Yes, now tell him bye because we want to study. Keep saying bye. Bye. Children, now we are going to sing one song. That's a number song. Come on. Ready? Yay. One finger. Dun, dun, dun. Turn to a worm, crawl, crawl, crawl. One finger, turn, turn, turn. Turn to a worm, crawl, crawl, crawl. Two fingers, turn, turn, turn. Turn to a rabbit, jump, jump, jump. Two fingers, turn, turn, turn. Turn to a rabbit, jump, jump, jump. Three fingers. Come on, children, sing along with teacher. Three fingers, turn, turn, turn. Turn to a butterfly. Turn to a butterfly, turn, turn. Fly, fly, fly. Three fingers. Turn, turn, turn. Turn to a butterfly. Fly, fly, fly. Yay! Well done, children. Now, come on, count this button or teacher stop. 1, 2, and 3. How many buttons? On teacher stop. 1, 2, and 3. 3 buttons. Why teacher is teaching you counting threes? Because today we are going to learn number 3. Come on, teacher will show you flashcard of number 3. Yeah. So, number 3. Come on, we'll dress on this number 3. You dress in your palm like a teacher. Come on. Around the tree, and that's the we make number 3. Around the tree, again around the tree, and that's the way we make number 3. Now, look here, how many objects there we can see in this flashcard? Number 3 has 3 objects. Come on, we'll count. 1 chair, 2 chairs, 3 chairs. So number 3 has 3 objects, and number 3 is 1-digit number. Number 3 is 1-digit number. Now we'll count the pencils. What are these pencils? 1 pencil, 2 pencils, 3 pencils. Number 3 has 3 objects. Whenever we draw 3 values, we can draw these pencils. 1 pencil, 2 pencils, and 3 pencils. 3 tomatoes, 3 onions, 3 potatoes. Now, teacher has one surprise for you. Come on, what teacher has made? Let's see. Children, see, what is this? This is scenery teacher has specially made for you all to teach you number 3. Come on, now teacher will tell you story. Yes. Who is he? Is it Raju? One family member. And who is he? Is his daddy. Yeah, it's a daddy. And his mother. So they are, how many members? 1, 2 and 3. They are 3 family members living happily in this house. So we counted number 3. Now teacher will ask you questions. Come on. How many fishes are there? Yes, 3. Yes, come on, we'll count. 1 fish, 2 fish, 3 fish. Yeah. Now, come on, we'll count this. Snails, 1 snail, 2 snails, 3 snails. Well done, children. Now, how many sun? Only 1. Now, how many windows on this house? Come on, count. 1 window, 2 windows. How many windows? 2 windows. And now come on, we'll do treasure hunt. What is there? 3 in object, 3 now counters. How many 3 are there? Come on, see what are the 3 objects in this picture. Oh, can I see the kites? Yes, there are kites. Come on, we'll count the kites. 1 kite, 2 kites, 3 kites. How many kites? 3 kites. Come on, what are these? Parrots. Come on, we'll count the parrots. 1 parrot, 2 parrots, 3 parrots. How many parrots? 3 parrots. Come on. 1 parrot, 2 parrots, 3 parrots. Yes. And how many trees? 1 tree, 2 trees and 3 trees. How many trees? 3 trees. How many trees? 3 trees. And how many boats? 1 boat, 2 boats, 3 boats. 1 boat, 2 boats and 3 boats. So we have learned number 3 and we counted number 3 in this picture. Did you enjoy it? Yes, teacher also enjoyed teaching this picture. Come on, now this family is hungry. So mother is plate arranging the table. Now let's see what she has arranged on the table. Come on. Come on, see children, Raju's mother has arranged the table for 3 people. What she has taken the 3 objects? Come on, let's see. 3 mats, 1 mat, 2 mats, 3 mats. She has taken the 3 plates, 1 plate, 2 plates, 3 plates. She has taken the 3 bowls, 1 bowl, 2 bowls and 3 bowls. She has taken the 3 spoons, 1 spoon, 2 spoons and 3 spoons. She has taken the 3 forks, 1 fork, 2 forks and 3 forks. And she has even kept the 3 glasses, 1 glass, 2 glasses, 3 glasses and 3 tissue papers, 1 tissue paper, 2 tissue papers and 3 tissue papers. Now they are very hungry. So now they are ready for the dinner. Come on, let them have their dinner. We'll do move to our activity. We are going to do activity on number 3. Number 3. We'll draw here number 3 objects with the cotton ball and red color. We are going to dab here and we are going to make 3 cherries with the this color and cotton. Teacher will dip this cotton ball inside and teacher will now dip inside and teacher will dab here. 1, 2, and 3. What became this? This became cherries. And now teacher will make here standing line. So it became cherries. 1 cherry, 2 cherries and 3 cherries. How many cherries? 3 cherries. If you don't have this poster color, you can take this crayon and you can make cherries with this crayon. Okay. Okay children, parents please help the children while doing this activity. Hope children you all enjoyed the activity. Come on, we'll revise number 3. what we have learned today. This is number 1. After number 1, which number comes? Number 2. Very good, children. Well done. After number 2, what comes? Number 3. Today we have learned the number 3. Come on now, tell me, children. If I will take out the number 2, then what is missing here? Yes, number 2. So, we'll back again. So, this, like that, parent, you can take the activity at home and you can teach them missing numbers also. Now, teacher will come next time with the exciting games and activities. Till then, bye. Stay safe, stay home. Bye-bye.